ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from foot rivals. It's the Spartans versus the Bears.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
The Spartans get us moving again. A swift reply required after this setback. Determined defending. Assessment of the situation at the back. Sanchez with a through ball. That is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. Well, it's been all Bears so far, and you sense there could be. Taken short. Into the centre. All that convincing defensively. And he stopped them in their tracks. Ozil. With pressure, can we make something of this? Time for composure on the ball. Giving the ball away. Quite strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Gennaro Gattuso. In the right place to intercept. Might be able to get in behind the defence, but they dealt with the threat first. It has to be a throw-in. Ozil. Had to come up with the ball. And do it. And that's a well thrown to the keeper. Just fizzling out in the end. Cristiano Ronaldo. Back to Ronaldo. And fine goalkeeping. An effective clearance.